it's my privilege to snap into our studio from the Los Angeles studio, the wonderful Philly Eichner!
Hi! Hi, Drew!
Hi, Philly!
Hi, Drew! Hi, how are you?
I'm so good, how are you?
I'm great, I'm so happy to be here. Congratulations on this, and you look amazing, by the way.
Really?
Yes!
Billy!
Why'd that come as such a shock? I mean, I'm gay, so don't get that excited, but you know, you still look great.
I know, I know, it's true. Straight men don't bark up my tree, so,
that
you know.
Is not true at all.
I am not kidding, but it's because I put nothing out there. I put no scent. I don't Pepe Le Pew
You don't have to. You're Drew Barrymore. You don't have to do any of that,
well,
okay?
Maybe Drew Barrymore's dead inside, because I'm telling you, I ain't throwing anything. I'm not looking, and no one's asking, so here I am, and it's sort of
perfect. We're in the same boat. Well, I'm so happy to be here on your premiere week. I'm honored. This is amazing. You're an icon. It's incredible.
I mean, what you did with your show was so ahead of its time.
Thank you.
So important to people. And it really was at that time, too, where you felt like in the know. It was this, you just felt like you were in the cool kids club with Billy on the street.
And you got
everyone to come and play with you. How did you invite them in the first place? Like when you were starting and explaining it to people, how'd you get people to come out and play?
I was kind of one of the first examples of a show that was on TV, but really took advantage of the internet to promote itself. And comedians, celebrities, actors like you, people who I grew up loving and worshiping and watching, eventually found out what the show was. And they started to join me on the street and running around. And then it became like a thing for people to do. And it's always just so thrilling when it happens.
And you're doing American Crime Story, Impeachment. Like, that's a turn from comedy. How is that?
I'm so excited. I play Matt Drudge, who created the Drudge Report. Oh. And the whole series is about Bill Clinton and Monica Lewinsky. It's seen through a different prism, I think, than how we've seen that story told before. It's going to be really exciting. I'm nervous and thrilled and delighted and terrified and all the things.
Do you want to play a little game of would Drew Barrymore like that?
Yes, I absolutely would. And I think we need to explain to people what this is.
Well, it's something that you did on your show,
yes.
Billy on the Street. And
yes.
It turns out that you were doing a segment, a reoccurring segment called Would Drew Barrymore Like That?
Yes, I was. And you had no idea this was happening, and I didn't even know you at the time. I just knew the version of you that I've been watching for years and loving and reading about. And so Would Drew Barrymore Like That is my take as a fan. The Billy on the Street is really the ultimate fan, you know, the ultimate obsessive fan. And this game was my way of celebrating that and also poking fun at it, too.
All right, well, let's play. Yes.
Okay, here we go. So this is Would Drew Barrymore Like That, the daytime edition. Are you ready, Drew Barrymore?
I am ready, Billy.
Okay, and away we go. Interviewing guests, would Drew Barrymore like that?
Yes.
Yes, Drew Barrymore would like that. Drew Barrymore has been famous a long time, and what keeps her grounded is her innate curiosity about other people. Doing giveaways. Yes, Drew Barrymore loves to do giveaways. At this point, the audience expects it, and really, you know, it's no skin off Drew Barrymore's back. Doing long Zoom work calls. Would Drew Barrymore like that?
No.
Correct. Drew Barrymore would not like that. Drew Barrymore, it's too rigid for her. You know, Drew Barrymore needs space in order to think. Okay, finally, seeing Gail King at the CBS Broadcast Center.
Freaking out.
Yes. Drew Barrymore loves to see Gail King at the CBS Broadcast Center, and every time she does, she turns to her friend and says, I love her. That's it, you win! You win when Drew Barrymore likes that. You got them all right!
Billy Eichner, I love you. Thank you so much.
Oh, my God. You're so sweet. Thank you so much. I'm honored to be here on your premiere week, and congrats on this. You're gonna kill it, and I just adore you, and everyone does, so thanks for having me.
Billy Eichner is on our premiere week. Billy on the Street is streaming now on Netflix. Thank you, Billy! Drew Barrymore loves Billy! I never said my name in the third person, but you just compelled me.